Delete test plan. Now we have an option to delete test plan directly on TestRub. To show this feature, I will create a new test plan, access TestRub, and I will create a new test plan called delete test plan. I create my test plan here. Delete test plan. Now we have a button next to test plan name to have a possibility to delete this test plan. I can delete this test plan, confirm, and my test plan will be excluded. Before this option only exists on Test Manager, and we have this possibility now on Web Access.